You.
Please.
I've been in search of storms, making up the pavement of less traveled roads, mining for treasure deep in my bones that I never found.
The main attraction of the farm are the llamas. They're the main animals to live here. And what we do is we work a lot with the llamas. So we go for walks, we have tourists coming, like birthday parties for children.
Of good intentions, but it only brought me down.
We have a mix of animals, so besides the llamas, we also have horses, where we go with carriages. We have two oxes. We have rabbits, we have chicken, we have turkeys, we have pigs. So, a mix of animals.
Oh, and the answer, well, who would have guessed? Could be something as simple as this.
So we need the workaways to help us with the animals. So of course it's a lot of cleaning because we have a lot of poo, but it's also fun work. So when we walk with the llamas or when we have tourists here, the workaways take care of the animals during the day.
Ever wondered, trying to make some sense, memorize the mantra.
So we have a very nice environment around the farm, so you can take the bicycles, so workaways can borrow the bicycles, go in the area. We have some nice lakes, but also we have some towns close by where you can go by train, like Salzburg, Passau or Munich.
Only led me where I should not go. Oh, and the answer, well,
so we've just been working on this llama farm, and it's been just an incredible experience. It's been so peaceful and fun, and we've done so many things and gotten to know Bavarian culture very well.
If you're going to come to rural Germany, this is the best way to experience it all. I think if you're somebody who likes animals and you enjoy the company of animals, this is absolutely perfect.
And also the way of living on a farm, so living on the countryside, being apart from a city, having, let's say, quiet hours as well. So this is, I think, the experience that you get from here.
Fantastic experience, I definitely recommend it.
Couldn't fault it, that's all I can say. There's no flaw in this whole thing.
Something as simple as this.